Alright. What's Zara's one again? Down, right, left. They had some bangers, I'm not gonna lie. How do you walk on air? Alright, come on, take on these stuffles. And I died, alright. I was like strategically planned. Oh, that's cool. So that's where it leads to. I knew I was gonna happen. I was like, I'm like all about painting and stuff. I never got around to playing much of it, but he seems very interesting, really cool. It's always easy to tell her. She does like an extra spin. So it's. And we will soon be facing. I think you leave. I think that's what you do. Epic reveal. It's a phantom. Oh, this is not good. Come on. Third time died. Wow. I mean, at least I. Come on. I didn't even need the fairy. That's just shocking. You have to go somewhere else. Whoa. Go. I'm gonna die before you know it. How'd I get it, man? And done. That's another boss defeated. Three stones. Go and get the Master Sword, and that's it. Just carry a bottle or something. Oh God. Time to race was 1:10. Young man, you're very quick to be able to keep up with me. Well, here's what I'm going to give you my treasure. It's called the hookshot. Spring load chain. Yeah, so we need. So just remember, guys, before you can enter the forest temple, you need the hookshot. Because I tried doing that and I didn't realize I needed the hookshot. So, I mean, definitely, like, knowing where everything is, like, your second. Like, I don't know where everything is. I still get confused on the temples and stuff. And where to get everything and what to do, but you know, the more and more you play like one game, the better you'll get at it. So, as it's a super easy game, then. Itself. Alright, I do hate this one because it's like. What would Saraya do if we told her? Your brother has shut himself up in his room, saying, I will not. Yeah, I get it. It's in his room. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I do like this routine. Just kind of him making him happy. It's kind of a nice, like, wholesome Zelda moment. Yeah, so you can easily avoid them. And game. It said he gave me less trouble than Goma. Which is shocking. And he rolls into the fire and burns up. It's really cool. I can tell, like, they're the big huggy guys. All right. So.